Because I mean, it's like, you know, when you have dreams and ambition and you're doing what you got to do to see them through, you're thinking like a man, right?